Education ministers will meet today to consider changes to the NAPLAN test. Under the proposed changes, students will need to score higher marks to meet a new proficiency standard in reading, writing and maths. Illiterate students will also be described as developing in a bid to remove references to underperformance in a politically correct way. Comes after a 2020 review found the minimum standard was too low compared to other international test benchmarks.